All right, guys, part three, man. Let's get to it, man. We're trading. We're still trading with our cousin. I had to do another part three since he got 100% no bat. I'm still trying to get a good one, but still haven't got one. We're just trading these bats until there's no more. And yeah, man, because these were the community day ones. So let's get rid of all of them, you know. I was supposed to do this when the event came out, like probably a couple weeks ago, but it was just like, it's not that strong, you know, but it is better to have it than not having, you know, to like to a level 50. But yeah, we're just still trying these bats, so yeah, let's keep doing. I'm gonna mute myself watching that. Oh, I hit the daily limit, guys. I'm watching anime here. Give me a sec. Let me, let me see how many lickies we got so far. So for this one, we end up getting 9 lickies. So that's actually pretty good, man. That wasn't that bad. 9 lickies for pretty much 100 candies. 100 trays. So that wasn't that bad, man. 3, 6, 9. Yeah, that wasn't that bad today. That was actually pretty nice. 17. Let me get, okay, that's a Pidgey, that's right. Yeah, so that wasn't that bad, man. Here's mine. Eevee, decent Eevee, bad Trapinch, another bad one. Piplup, that was okay. Nidoqueen, that was the best. Hariyama, which was okay. And then Munan, which was nice. Noba, which was terrible. And then another one that was terrible. So yeah, they were not the best, but yeah, man. And then this is what my cousin got. So he got a Pidgey. He got a better Pidgeotto. He got a, I would say okay, like best, but okay, decent. Another Pidgey that I gave him, that's not there. Another Pidgey. Wow, I actually gave him a lot of Pidgeys. And Tranquil, I gave him a Venus Ivysaur, which was okay. Then I gave him a Noibat, and then he ended up pulling a Hundo. And then that's pretty much it, the Hundo. Yeah, and that's where the 9 lucky Pokemons that we got, man. But on that, man, like, share, and subscribe, guys. See you guys around, man. And that's pretty much it. That's the 100 trades for today.